Hi everybody, welcome to Trout Fishing Exploration. I'm Matt, I'm Italian from North Italy, and today I will take you to a super cool river. Tiny. Puffing. I had to climb a cliff to jump off the river because I fished first section to check if there are trout, they are eating, all the condition. So yeah, it seems can be a pretty good day. So now I'm going to go a little bit further up because the river is much better. I don't have to puff. All right, guys. I jump off from the part I was fishing because condition of the river is not good to walk in. I mean, it's possible, but it's very tiring. So I decided to go to the part that I normally fish. It's further up, close to like the Alps. It looks beautiful, look. Yeah, so trout are eating, it seems. Pretty good day, so I keep going. Beauty. super funny today. A lot of rainbow trout, no big, just small size. Few brown, and this beautiful landscape. Look at this. Amazing. So I'm really going until that waterfall, and then will be the end of the day. Let's see what will happen. That was beautiful. All right, guys, this will be the last pool. Fish on. And another rainbow. Super cool day, caught so many trout, most rainbow, just a few brown. I just lost here at the end one, that was super good color. Hope I will catch the next time I will come, because definitely I will come in this river. So yeah, time to go back, an hour half, maybe two, and then driving. Oh, it will be long, but it's worth, guys, it's worth. So if you like this kind of video, follow me in trout fishing exploration. I'll see you the next.